Hey guys, welcome back to another video. My name is William, and today I am going to be showing you how to adjust your screen brightness on your Windows computer. So, first things first, you go to the search bar down here, and then you type up settings. As you can see here, you click it, it'll show up here. You just type up brightness, bright, and change brightness level. You click that one, and as you can see right here, it is adjusted to the max. So you can lower it and make it higher. Now, because I'm recording on the screen, you can't tell the display brightness because I'm recording on the screen. But I assure you, it is getting dimmer, and it is getting brighter when I move it up. So, you can adjust it to mid-50s, 60s, or 100. Just leave it at the brightest. Whatever feels comfortable for you. So, it's very easy to do. It's very accessible. You can easily do it. So, that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.